$1,000 North America Cup swinging through the backstretch. This field is now in motion, and there they go. They're off and pacing in the center of the track. Western Hanover goes for the lead and safely capped descent right to the front. Carlsbad Cam gets away in third. No Twister is in on the rail in fourth. Fifth on the inside to Wear My Ring. Kingsbridge is up on the outside in sixth. Survivor Gold seventh. And Ship's Purser is eighth into the first turn. Off stride went Wear My Ring. And as they come on down to the quarter, Western Hanover now takes the lead. Safely kept is in second. Third off the turn. That's Carlsbad Cam. No Twister is fourth. Moving fifth to Kingsbridge. And the opening quarter was 28-1 Western Hanover, leading the front seven in front of the grandstand. Safely kept sitting second, Carlsbad Cam considering the outside move from third. Here comes Kingsbridge up on the outside fourth, and that will flush out Carlsbad Cam over at the paddock turn. No Twister is fifth in at the rail. Survivor Gold up on the outside sixth, and Ship's Purser is seventh. Distanced in eighth is Wear My Ring, and over to the half-mile marker, Western Hanover the leader, Carlsbad Cam coming first over in 57 seconds flat. Down the backstretch now. Western Hanover on the inside. Carlsbad Cam is closing in on the outside. Safely kept right there from third. Kingsbridge is on the outside in fourth. Fifth in at the rail. That's No Twister. Then Survivor Gold up on the outside sixth. Ship's Purser is seventh. Four of them are on the inside. Three on the outside at the final turn. Western Hanover holding Carlsbad Cam at bay by 3/4 of a length in 1:24 and 1:20. 7-1 in the backstretch. Here's the top of the stretch drive. Western Hanover has led it since the outset. Carlsbad Cam on the outside in second, safely kept, has had a pocket trip, and Kingsbridge is out in the center of the track. Western Hanover, safely kept, is bursting through between Survivor Gold on the far outside. It's going to be safely kept, and Michel Lachance winning Cup 9 in 1:53-1. Western Hanover second, Kingsbridge was third.